for Tyler Heinicke to get him pumped up. And that's juggled and picked off. Or is the question. It is at the 15-yard line. Marcus Epps after the juggle. Epps comes up with the ball. McKissick couldn't handle it. Juggled it, lost it, and the pick.
Interception with the intercepting player being down by contact at the 15-yard line. Washington's ball, first down.
No advance there. They see he was down by contact.
That is one unbelievable interception right there. How can you make contact and find the ball all at the same time? I mean, that is almost impossible what Epps just pulled off right there.